Chhattisgarh traditions, which is called Lubra. And this is a sari, which is an ankle and sari. I'm wearing pashmina, bichhiya, and bangles. And all these are silvers, so basically we wear silver jewelry. Those are traditional. And I'm wearing this necklace, which is made up of threads and coins, and earrings, and rings with stones. And I'm also wearing this nice, good-looking curtain. And the sari is made up of cotton, so we have saris of cotton of different colors, like pink and green. That's it.